man is in custody after refusing to pull over for police as he was driving a stolen vehicle. This happened just before 5 this evening in Lincoln Park. Officers responded to a call about a stolen vehicle. Police attempted to pull the car over. The driver refused, led them on a short pursuit. That pursuit began in the 5000 block of Logan Avenue, came to an end, though, on Euclid Avenue by the Euclid Avenue trolley station. Well, then that suspect got out of the vehicle. He had a gun in his hand. He took off running. Short time later, though, he did drop that gun. Officers were able to recover the gun and take the suspect into custody. The good news here, no injuries were reported.